goes by ways where I doffs me cap. This one's the artist to find on a map. Cherry Tree Lane, as sweet as a song. But the nannies who come here, they don't stay for long. Chim chimney, chim chimney, chim chim chirree. A sweep is as lucky can be. Chim chimney, chim chimney, chim chim chirree. Good luck will rub off when he shakes hands with you. Chim chimney, chim chim chirree, chim chirree.
Tidier than I was expecting. Who's responsible for that?
Mrs. Me!
I am. I like to keep things neat.
Do you indeed? Well, I look forward to making use of that. If there's one thing I appreciate, it's a child whose word I can depend on. Who's he when he's at home?
That's Valentine. He's mine.
From the look on his face, I'm not sure he'd agree with you.
He's just a doll. I don't want to play with him now.
Treat him like that, and he might not want to play with you. Now, first things first, I always say the proper place to hang a hat is on a hat stand. Put the bag on the table.
There's nothing in it.
We'd better keep an eye on this one. She's tricky.
Mary Poppins, how could you know what you wanted in a lamp when we made our list?
In the weekly shop. Just as I thought. A noisy, mischievous, troublesome little boy.
You're making that up.
Now you. Thoughtless, short-tempered, and untidy. By the time the winter's blown the weather vane around, I'll show you. The circumstance, for one thing I'm renowned. My character is spick, spot, spick, and span.
What about your measurement, Mary Poppins?
I'm practically perfect in every way.
Practically perfect.
So people say. I'm practically perfect from head to toe. If I had a fault, it would never dare to show. I'm so practically perfect in every way. Love me, both prim and proper, and never too stern. Well educated, yet willing to. Practically perfect, that's my forte.